I'm Trey Humphreys, the product manager at TIG, and I want to talk to you about our new Dynasty 210 and 300 we introduced this year. Some of the exciting new features about our Dynasty will be the intuitive LCD user interface. What this does is allows you to easily access all the advanced features that were previously behind hidden menus. Through our initial research, we found that customers are only able to access 30% of the machine. Testing of the new screen found that they're able to access now 90% of the screen. It's a simple left or right process by starting with the process you're going to do. Is it AC TIG, DC TIG, AC stick, DC stick? Simply turn the knob, press the encoder. Now that you have that selection, you go to the next. So what trigger do you want? There's both a visual and a written description of why you would want to make the change. You come into AC Wave, and this is a prime example. We have the dynamic graphic located on the screen, as well as a written description of why you would want to make this change. So if, for example, it's increase for more focused or narrowed arc cone, decrease to soften or widen the arc cone. The screen also has what's called our Pro Set slider on the side, and this shows the full range the machine will operate within. And then you have the blue gradient, which is the most commonly used range. So as you make adjustments to the machine, you will see the arc cone narrow and widen. Go back through it. And then simply, if you want to go to the Pro Set, simply hit Pro Set, which is a setting that is set by our weld engineers to be a great starting point for about any welding application. Dynamic graphics can be found on many of the features within the machine, as in frequency and balance. And as you can see, as you get too high in balance, the black oxide pools start to show, similar to what would happen in actually welding applications. You can save and transfer weld settings. So simply, you have the perfect weld set now on your machine, and how can I get back to it the next time? Simply go to save. Click on one of the 99 separate weld files, empty files. Choose the name you like, so you have up to 18 characters. Either alpha or numeric, as well as upper or lower case, and symbols as well. When you're complete, let's just name this and hit save. Now the program is saved, and there it is. I use simply a dollar sign. And you can save up to 99 different ones when you come home. And as you can see up here, it has the dollar sign, is what program we currently have set up. Especially along the bottom, you can also always reference back to the screen how you have the machine set at a simple glance, not having to go back into submenus to see how the machine is set up. To get more information on the new Dynasty, visit our website at millerwelds.com or your local distributor.